Hello! So today we're going to be reviewing some of the games that I've made. So let's open some files. Okay, there's a few I've made. Let's try this one. Okay, let's try it out. I'm going to be playing without the sound because it does have copyrighted content in it. But as you can see, this is a well, it does have a song in there that I made myself, but just for funsies, I put a whole bunch of other like little stuff in it. So basically, the objective is just to grab these abaddoned symbols from Binding of Isaac, some little bit of fan art, Photoshop kind of stuff. I mean, I'm not like terrible at Photoshop, but I'd say I'm all right. Made the little effect of the pixels. That was pretty cool. Ah, golly gosh darn it. Okay. So yeah, you just go around collecting these. It's very, very fun. Very fun time. Just collect these in a little maze that I made. Okay. So if you notice in this game, the score counts down. Okay. And that's it for today.